In this lesson, we will use our knowledge from the previous lesson to create your first 3D model, a stool. Let's start with creating a box. To do that, tap the plus button and choose Box. This will be the place where you will sit. So let's first activate Scale Gizmo and scale the surface in the y-axis. Okay. Now we need a leg, so let's add another box by tapping the plus button and choosing a box, and let's scale it in two axes, the x-axis and the z-axis. We want this leg to be 10% of the sitting surface, so we can do this by opening the scale popover. Let's tap again the scale gizmo. And let's change the values in the X parameter to 0.1 and in the Z parameter to 0.1. Okay, now we have a perfect leg and we can position it on one of the corners of our sitting surface. So let's move this leg in Z axis, X axis and Y axis. We did it almost well. Let's zoom in to see that it's not perfect. Let's try to move it into the perfect spot. We could spend hours trying to make it perfect, so let's learn how to use snapping to snap it to the perfect position where it should be. Let's undo the changes we did. And let's now open the moving popover. And let's activate the snap. Let's change the value of snapping to 0.1. And let's now try to move this box. We see we almost succeeded, but this value wasn't right. We should change it to 0.05. And now, when we move, we should be able to snap it to the perfect position where it should be. Okay, we have the first leg. Now, instead of trying to add another box, scaling it and moving it, we can just duplicate the existing leg. So let's first select it. Let's open the main popover and let's choose duplicate. Our new object is in the same place where the previous one, so let's move it. And now let's add two last legs. Let's select both, open the main popover, and let's select duplicate. Now let's move those new objects and see if we are right. Yes. We now have the perfect stool, our first 3D object made in Polydust.